Good morning to everyone. Now we are going to see the topic of statistics. In this topic, we are going to see the subtopic rank correlation. Rank is nothing but a group of n individuals are arranged in the order of merit or efficiency with respect to some characteristics. These criteria we give some ranks as a variable which takes only the values 1, 2, 3, etc. n, assuming that there is no tie. Using these values, we find out the mean value x bar equal to n plus 1 divided by 2, and the variance is sigma x squared equal to 1 by 12 into n squared minus 1. Suppose that the same individuals are ranked in two ways on the basis of different characteristics or by two different persons for a single characteristics. Let xi and yi be the ranks of the ith individual in the first and the second ranking respectively. The coefficient of correlation between the ranks xi and yi is called the rank correlation coefficient and is denoted by rho. The formula for rank correlation, rho equal to 1 minus 6 into summation x minus y the whole square divided by n into n squared minus 1. Next problem is find the rank correlation coefficient between the height in centimeter and weight in kilogram of 6 soldiers in Indian Army. The height values are 165, 167, 166, 170, 169, 172. The weight values are 61, 60, 63.5, 63, 61.5 and 64. The solution is, in first column you have to write the height values 165, 167, 166, 170, 169, 172. Next column, you put the rank in height. 172 is the first rank, 170 is the second rank, 169 is the third rank, 167 is the fourth rank, 166 is the fifth rank, 165 is the sixth rank. The third column, you have to write the weight values 61, 60, 63.5, 63, 61.5, 64. The fourth column, you put the rank in weight. 64 is the first rank, 63.5 is the second rank, 63 is the third rank, 61.5 is the fourth rank, 61 is the fifth rank, and 60 is the sixth rank. Here we consider rank in height is the x values, rank in weight is the y values. So here x minus y is, the x value in height is 6, y values in weight is 5. So 6 minus 5 equal to 1, 4 minus 6 equal to minus 2, 5 minus 2 equal to 3, 2 minus 3 equal to minus 1, 3 minus 4 equal to minus 1, 1 minus 1 equal to 0. The final column, you find out the value x minus y the whole square. You have to square the fifth column. So 1 square equal to 1, minus 2 the whole square equal to plus 4, 3 square equal to 9, minus 1 the whole square equal to plus 1, minus 1 the whole square equal to plus 1, 0 square equal to 0. The final column, you have to summation all the values, we get summation x minus y the whole squared equal to 16. Then we have to use the formula rank correlation rho equal to 1 minus 6 into summation x minus y the whole square divided by n into n square minus 1. So that is equal to 1 minus 6 into, what is the summation x minus y the whole square value? 16. So 6 into 16 divided by, here n value is nothing but 6 soldiers. In the question they given 6 soldiers in Indian Army. So that is the n value. So n equal to 6, 6 into n squared means 6 squared, 6 squared is 36 minus 1 is 35. So you have to simplify this value, we get 1 minus 0.457. so 1 minus 0.457 value is 0.543. hence the rank correlation rho equal to 0.543. thank you girls.